Hi everyone! For today's lesson, we're going to learn mathematics. Now, let's count 1 to 10. Count up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good job! Okay, now we're going to count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very good! Alright, now let's learn about clock. Long hand shows number, the blue color. Yes, long hand shows number 12. Short hand shows number 3. Very good. Short hand shows number 3. What time is it now, class? Yes, it is 3 o'clock. Alright, now let's count 1 to 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's count. Blue color. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And the red color. 1. 10 and 1 make 11. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Brilliant! Alright, next, the blue color got how many children? 10. The red color got 1, 2, 2. 10 and 2 make 12. T-W-E-L-V-E. 12. Good. Alright, how many blue dots are there? 10. How many red dots are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 dots. 10 and 3 make 13. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N. 13. Next, how many blue dots are there? 10. How many red dots are there now? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 10 and 4 make 14. F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N. 14. Very good, everyone. Alright, hold on. The last one is 15. Now, let's count the blue dots first. How many blue dots are there? 10. How many red dots are there? 5. 10 and 5 make 15. F-I-F-T-E-E-N. 15. Good. Last one, find the missing numbers. 1, 3, 5, 6. What are the missing numbers? Can you guess? Yes, 2 and 4. Now, let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Very good, everyone. Next. Try this one. 5, 6, 8, 9. What are the missing numbers? Good. 4 and 7. Now, let's count one more time. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good job. Okay. Thank you everyone for joining my class. Bye.